Basically, what you do is go start off with your ACR, then spin it on. Then you press left on the D-pad and Y at the same time. Shouldn't work the first time. Then go back to the ACR. Exit out of your noob tube, and then do this left on the D-pad and Y both at the same time. You need to have perfect timing. And then just sit there with your MSR out, and then it should change your gun instantly. A cool glitch I found with this would make your gun like look like it's, I mean, like your person's gestures have like a hand, like holding a bomb, sort of. It's sort of in the second clip. So, yeah, basically. That's it. That's all I wanted to show you all. Please comment, rate, and subscribe for more tips, tricks, hacks, and tutorials. Thank you all for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.